And then it was time for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash.